I just had one of the best orgasms of my life.